Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to forward your incoming emails in Gmail to other email account. By using this method, you can very easily use multiple email accounts. To forward email, you need to open Gmail account in web browser. In your Gmail account, click on this gear icon on the right side corner of the screen. Under this, click on settings. In settings, click on forwarding and pop oblique IMAP. Here, click on the first option, add a forwarding address. Here, enter your email address on which you want to forward email of this email account. Click on next. Click on proceed on this confirmation screen. Here Gmail is asking us to verify our email address on which we have forwarded our emails. So we need to open our email account. Now as you can see, I have received a confirmation email from Gmail team. Now here I just need to copy this confirmation code to my forwarding email account. Now here I need to copy this confirmation code and click on verify. Now as you can see, my email account is verified. Now I just need to select forward a copy of incoming email and click on save changes on the bottom of this page. Now my email forwarding is activated to this account. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.